pirated disc. And that way, Square Enix will never have big income. Asshole!